The mountain.
See that? A big, tall.
When I was little, Daddy told me a story about how he climbed a mountain. He and Granny took sandwiches. I want to climb the mountain, I said. It's a long way to the top, said Daddy. We could take sandwiches, I said. Maybe, said Daddy.
Big, tall mountain.
So one day, Daddy took me to climb the mountain. We drove the car round a big lake. We stopped at the bottom of the mountain.
And sandwiches for when we get to the top.
All wrapped up.
Willie came too.
We're going up the mountain.
Are you ready, Tig? Ready, I said. And off we went to climb the mountain.
You excited?
The mountain was very tall. The mountain was very steep. Up and up we climbed. I like climbing the mountain. When we looked down the mountain, the big lake didn't look big anymore. Can I have a sandwich? I said. Not yet, said Daddy. We'll have them at the top. Just one, I said. Okay, wipe your hands.
Tomato, okay.
I like the tomato sandwiches best.
There you go, just one sandwich, okay?
Up the mountain we climbed again. The mountain was very steep. The mountain was very tall. Up and up we went. I like climbing the mountain, but I was tired.
What do you want?
When we looked down the mountain, the big lake was small. Can I have another sandwich? Tig, there'll be none left, please, I said.
Just one.
I ate another tomato sandwich. I love the tomato sandwiches. Up the mountain we climbed again. The mountain was very steep. The mountain was very tall. Up and up we went. I didn't like climbing the mountain anymore. I was very tired. Can I have another sandwich?
Another sandwich, but look at the top.
There's the top of the mountain, said Daddy. Just one last climb and we'll be there. Please.
This is the last tomato sandwich, okay?
I ate the last tomato sandwich.
And then we can go to the top.
Come on, said Daddy.
Let's go. What?
No, I said. No more tomato sandwiches. I want to go home.
Okay, I'll have my egg sandwiches and then we can go home.
I was so tired.
Hey, Tig. Look how far you've climbed. You have come all that long way, so you feel tired. But when you get to the top of the mountain, you'll feel something else. You feel so happy, so pleased, and so proud at standing on the top of the world. Woohoo! And Tig, you're nearly there. Look! One more step and another one, two. One more step and another three, four. One more step and you're nearly there. One more step and there's not many more.
Go for it, Tig. It feels great to finish what you started.
Yes, I thought. I want to finish what I started.
Come on, then.
I want to go to the top. The mountain was very steep. The mountain was very tall. But then we got to the top. I felt so happy. We could see the sea and the castle and all the big city. When a lady saw Willy, she got a fright.
It's only a toy spider.
I like climbing mountains. I like climbing to the top. And I love Willy.